On the sixth day, God created man. In the Bible, it says that he rested on the seventh day. But that is false. In reality, he parted like hell after his breakthrough with humanity. So on the seventh day, he got quite sloppy. He did many mistakes during his creation on the seventh day. When he was done, he looked upon the creature named Skold. Realizing what a fucked up freak he just created, God became so depressed that he took his own life. So in reality, Skold killed God.